late at night, when it's dark and cold, I'll reach out for someone to hold. When I'm blue, when I'm lonely, she comes through. She's the only one who can. My baby Gran is all I need. In my time, I've wandered everywhere around this world.
Okay, I want to show everyone my Mac setup here at home, because I got my new desk. It's pretty awesome. Yeah. Anyways, got the new keyboard. If you guys haven't got one of these yet, you need to do it, because they are awesome. They're just like the MacBook keys. Same thing. It's really thin, which could be a problem if you like elevated keyboards. I really don't care. Anyways, it's a pretty neat keyboard, two USB ports on each side, whatever, really thin, aluminum. If it's really cold in your room, then the aluminum here will be really cold too, so it's really awesome. I like it. Matches my screen pretty well. I wanted to tell everyone about this Icy Dock. It's an external hard drive. It's really awesome. The case itself is about, I don't know how much I paid for it, $30, $40 or somewhere around there. It is awesome. If you have a Mac, you have to get one. This is the IC dock. It is aluminum, I believe. Plenty of ports in the back, too, FireWire. And it's got a USB 2.0 port. These little feet, you could pop them down if you wanted to stand it up on a table, or you could close them if you want it just to sit like a book. This is real cool. You can get into it really easily. I'll show you guys how. Just pull it out and there's my hard drive. And now it's back installed. That easy, that quick. Awesome product. I would recommend one to anyone. There's the old G4 down there, still alive and kicking. This table's just awesome. I mean, I'm like sitting surrounded by frickin' Macs, and it's just awesome. Look at this. Awesome. This is my gamepad for when I want to sit back and play games. It's awesome.
My baby grand. Been good to me.